guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I have put together some lovely affirmations for you guys and I hope you enjoy them. Today I woke up feeling peace in my heart and I prayed to God that I have certain desires and things that I think I need that I would like to have. But if it's God's will for me to never have those things, then I pray He gives me peace. I pray to be content with what I have. I prayed for God to make me obedient and for me to trust in Him because I know that God will give me the right answers at the right time. So before we get into the video, a little advice from me to you is that you should not worry about anything, pray about everything, be thankful for all things, and most importantly, you need to be thankful before you start worrying again. Rather count your blessings. There is no fear in love, but perfect love drives out fear, because fear has to do with punishment. The one who fears is not made perfect in love. Do not be anxious about anything, but in everything, by prayer and petition, with thanksgiving, present your requests to God, and the peace of God, which transcends all understanding, will guard your hearts and your minds in Christ Jesus. I am happy to help other people grow with me. I am growing through this situation. I am ready to live my life as the exciting adventure that it is. I have the power to decide what controls me and my emotions. Every day is a new chance to make things better. I embrace my current self with an open heart. I am grateful for every opportunity that comes my way. I am grateful for the little things in life that bring me joy. My failures have made me a better person. I am capable of admitting to and correcting my mistakes. I know there is no penalty for making mistakes while I'm figuring it all out. I release my ties to the outcome and trust in what will be. I am worthy of a compassionate relationship with myself. I know that my personal growth will bring me a more fulfilling life. I trust that what is meant for me will be. I value my emotions but refuse to let them control me. Change and transformation are a part of my journey. I am exactly where I am meant to be. The only validation I need is within myself. I let go of my fears and worries and put sufficient trust in God. I bring all my doubts to God. God says, "Come to me, all of you who are weary and carry heavy burdens, and I will give you rest. For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord, plans to prosper you and not to harm you, plans to give you hope and a future." I have a lovely prayer for you guys. It says, "Heavenly Father, I'm sorry that sometimes I am so impatient when you do not answer my prayers immediately. Make me willing to fix my trust on you and be prepared to wait for your answers. Amen." May God give you the desires of your heart and make all your plans succeed. Thank you so much for watching this video, and please share some of your favorite affirmations with us in the comments.